what she has to say against censorship and to defend our rights as Americans for our First Amendment. Bernadine.
Yeah.
What's up, everyone? Yeah. I just want to say, this is what organizing looks like.
Yeah.
This is what building power looks like.
Yeah.
This is what changing the country looks like.
Yeah.
I'm proud to be a bartender. Okay, I'm just playing with you. I'm not a bartender, but this is what changing the country looks like.
Yeah. Cow farts.
I don't care if you know who I am. I stand here for you. I am an American citizen, and as such, I have freedom of speech. In 1997, my family moved here. I was 7 years old. We moved from Philippines to San Francisco. I am an American citizen. I am legal, and I have freedom of speech. I have the First Amendment. You bullies, you domestic terrorists, you gangsters, you crybabies, you cannot shut me up!
Yeah.
You cannot shut any of these people up! Yeah. You can't shut any of these people up!
Yeah.
Keep crying! Keep crying because your argument is so weak that you can't even debate!
Yeah.
Your stance is so weak that you can't even have a civil discourse. All you can do is scream and fight and resort to violence because you don't have the mental or emotional maturity to discuss ideas and thoughts and feelings. Our First Amendment rights are being attacked and assaulted. I want to tell y'all, how are they attacking our First Amendment rights? I want to tell you right now, they coined the term hate speech. They coined the term hate speech. Just a few years ago, that phrase did not exist. Can y'all hear me? So they invented the term hate speech, and who gets to decide what hate speech is? It's completely subjective.
Bill Cosby.
Can I hear an amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Hate speech is subjective. Amen.
Amen.
And hate speech, I'll tell you this, I'll be the first to say it. Hate speech is still free speech.
Yeah.
Magazines, whatever. Take it to the streets. Do it old school. If they want to ban us from everything. something you can do. Call them out. Who's banning you? Who's censoring you? Call them out for it. You have the right. Call the government for what they're doing.
That's right.
You know why? It's the last thing I'm gonna say. Call them out for it. You know what? My family didn't move here for a better life just so they could shut me up. Yeah. Call them out for it. Listen to me. Listen. Because we are not breaking the law by saying what we say. They are betraying us by not protecting our right to say it.
That's right.
And I want you to chant this with me, okay? You got it in you? Got it in you?
I do now.
Free speech.
Free speech.
Over safe spaces.
Over safe spaces.
Free speech.
Free speech.
Over safe spaces.
Over safe spaces.
Free speech.
Free speech.
Over safe spaces.
Over safe spaces.
Free speech.
Free speech.
Not safe spaces.
Not safe spaces.
I just want to make an announcement right now. There's two guys holding a Smash Fascism sign. That's like 30 kittens going attended right now at home. So we need to report them for animal cruelty. Go home and take care of your kittens, guys.